Salut à tous! Hi everyone! Welcome to our French class on EFM! Easy French with Marcel! Alright, so today we're going to learn about adjectives in French. So, as you know, adjectives are words that describe the quality or the state of a noun or pronoun. And also, adjectives are words that describe people, things, place, object, non-living things. Alright, let's go with some examples with adjectives in English. We have, he's tall, she's tall. He's good, she's good. He's intelligent, she is intelligent. He's brave, she's brave. Alright, so you notice here, we use the same adjectives for the masculine form and the feminine form. Alright, unlike in English, adjectives in French are used differently based on the genders. So, adjectives used in the masculine form can change in the feminine form. Alright, so in French, we have different group of adjectives with their changes in the feminine form. Alright, so here let's go with the first group of adjectives changing in the feminine form. So here we have adjectives that take E in the masculine form to get the feminine form. We have petit, petite, grand, grande, intelligent, intelligente, court, courte, lent, lente, mauvais, mauvaise, méchant, méchante, jolie, jolie, parfait, parfaite. Alright, so you notice here, with the first group, we add E to the masculine form to get the feminine form. Alright, let's go with some examples. We have, il est petit, elle est petite. Il est grand, elle est grande. Il est intelligent, elle est intelligente. Il est court, elle est courte.